Luffy Garp live-action plotline was better than you think. Believe it or not, there's a thrilling plot point that you might not have noticed involving none other than Garp, one of the mightiest marines. It's no mere coincidence that he found himself in the East Blue Sea. The truth? He was on a mission to collect Luffy, intending to rope him into the marines as an apprentice. However, as fate would have it, just when he was about to fetch Luffy, news broke that he had embarked on a pirate's journey. Had Garp arrived just a little earlier, the course of One Piece history could have been drastically different. Luffy might have donned a marine uniform instead of his iconic straw hat.